and a very good morning from Dallas, Texas, and I hope you're doing good this time. My yesterday visit to Ford Motors, yes, the pioneer Henry Ford and the Titanic of automobile, Ford Motors. So when I was looking at this beauty Ford Mustang, it suddenly came in my mind. So it suddenly came in my mind the marketing failure. Normally, I share this example with my students in my lecture, in my presentation. The marketing failure of Ford. And this example thi, when they launched a car, I believe 50 to 60 years back, Ford Edsel. Because Ford apne aapko kya kehta tha? It used to be a product-oriented business. Okay, we launch a product, we'll bring a product. We don't care about the market, we don't care about the customers. Hum product layenge and people will come towards our product. Yani hum product layenge aur logo ke paas, yani there would be no other option. Aur zahir hai ye gurur ek Ford ka raha aur pioneer aur main jab keh raha hu Titanic of automobile. Lekin jab inhone ye gaadi launch ki, long story short, it was a big flop. It was a big flop for Ford. Kyunki na inke paas time tha wo sochne ka ke naam kya rakhe. To zahir hai wo Edsel ke naam pe rakh diya, Edsel Ford ke naam pe. People didn't like the name. The design was ugly as per public, as per customer. The price was high. The quality was not good. Production problems the sab kuch. Aur it was a big flop. Yani ye jo Ford jo kehta tha ki main product oriented business hu, is gaadi ke baad they changed their orientation from product oriented to market oriented business, from to customer oriented business. Okay, we look at our customer, we look at the market first. Hum pehle market ko dekhenge, pehle customer pe research karenge aur uske baad we launch a product. Aur phir uske baad, after detailed research, they launch this beauty, this product, Ford Mustang. And they launch at that time aur aaj bhi aap dekhen, Ford Mustang is top of the line. See, it's a big success of Ford Motors. Dekhen yahan par lesson kya, lesson for the students, for the business students, for the business managers. Ke sabse important kya hai? Ke when you are launching a product or when you enter in a segment or even when you are preparing a presentation, you're giving lectures, hai na? First of all, you have to identify your target audience. Ke whom you are serving? Aapki target audience kya hai? Jab gaadi bani hai public ke liye, customers ke liye, to obviously the taste of the customer matters. Ke customer ka taste aapko pehle dekhna hai, theek hai na? Aur uske baad aap wo serve kare, the satisfied, because you are giving them what is required by the market. I hope you got the point and I'll see you soon. You have a very great time now. Thank you.